How do you do, fellow kids? I'm wearing a very TikTok outfit. Let's have another race to see who monetizes this because it's not me. Right, Julian?
3, 2, 1,
It's
go!
UMG. They monetized it while I was in my brain.
I did not expect so many people to watch or care about the TikToks that I like because I contribute absolutely nothing to them. Like, there's no thoughtful commentary. There's like nothing happening. I just watch them and I laugh and I have a good time.
Can I stand here and not contribute too?
Yeah, I've realized, you know, it's kind of my purpose in life. I'm just here for vibes and vibrations.
Vibes and vibe checks.
In my last video, there were so many comments that were like, oh my God, these are all my likes too. Ha ha ha. And I'm like, some of them have like 20,000 likes. Like, you're lying. Mathematically, that is not possible. You liar. And for those of you asking for me to make my likes public, absolutely not. No, it's gonna defeat the point. Then you could see all the TikToks that I like before I ever sit down and make a useless video of me watching them. Let's raise the vibes in here, my dude. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Stop looking at my likes, all of y'all. Get out of here.
Dylan,
You want to try it and destroy our door frames and make them look like shit? I'm like, why do all your door frames look like that? Because Julian just keeps jamming rulers in between the door when I try and shut it.
Fool me once, shame on you. Fool me twice. Why? What the heck? That's so mean. Fool me three times. Oh my God. Fool me four times. Fool me one.
I love two. Why? Oh my God. What the heck? That's so mean.
Close your eyes.
What?
Go over there.
What was that?
Look at it. It's under the blanket. Remember we were talking about the puppy? It's under the blanket over here. Right here. Yeah.
Right here?
Yeah.
What?
It's a puppy.
It's kind of tight. Like, I'd be super surprised if I came home and you were like, I got you a puppy. Just go check under that blanket. And it was a robo dog. Like, I'd be down.
I got you a puppy. Check under the blanket. Hurry, it's suffocating.
I liked this one for one particular shot that was happening. And I hope you can guess which one.
Could someone and wonder what is going on inside their head? Look at someone.
Which one did I like, Julian? Why did I like that TikTok?
When he decks the lady with the suitcase.
What is going on? Since when are you just compelled to throw your suitcase at a grown woman?
Sweep the legs, baby.
What is his relationship with that woman where this is like a cool thing to film and or do ever? Look at this. Broken her ankles.
She falls like she died. Falls like her head's
What if she
completely to the side.
did?
And this was like in memoriam.
Oh my God. Sorry, we had to quickly download all of these because it was lagging when we were screen mirroring them from my phone. So they're on a computer now forever. This is a great story. I'm sorry, it just is. It's a story for the ages.
There was like a fucking. There was a lot of food. I see, ¿verdad? Tirado todo, like everywhere. And then the seagull started circling up to the food. And then I looked up on accident. And it shitted on my eye. So I went to the office. And then the lady told me to put his hand on it.
It shitted on my eye. That's how you tell a story. You know, you don't beat around the bush. You just give the people the information they need, and then you get to the bottom of it.
And then I looked up on accident.
On accident?
I looked up on accident, and it shitted on my eye.
This isn't particularly funny, but it just really raises the vibes.
What you got? Good boy.
What is that?
What you got, bud? Oh, did you bring us cookies? Oh, thank you so much. You brought us cookies. You brought us some cookies. Oh, did you bring us cookies?
Look how excited he is.
You brought us cookies.
This one's pretty good for vibes.
Oh,
Like, why wouldn't you just get off? How did it break so fast, and why didn't he just like step off? I love how many people are there too and they're not helping him at all. Julian, I liked this one because it's sort of like a portrait of your life.
Literally my life.
Isn't it?
I'll literally feed him, kiss him, tuck him back into bed, pet him, and then I'll get up to that.
Putting it in the fridge. Water dispenser. Not water. It's wine.
Don't you have to clean that? Like, is it gonna get all alcohol-y?
This feels like a decision that was made after already having wine.
Putting it in the fridge.
Okay, it's kind of big. It's kind of big.
It's kind of big.
It's kind of big. I respect it. I really respect it. All right, so before anyone says, I think that I did see the follow-up to this, that this cow did pass away, which is really sad, and I don't want to be a bummer, y'all, but he's a really special boy, and I really, really like him a lot. It's really sad.
Just take your time with this one. Be patient. Because nobody out there thinks that you can drink like a normal calf, but we're about to prove them wrong today, right? So just relax. Let's see what happens. Back up real quick, son. Back up. All right, calm down. There it is. God damn it, Chug.
Chug.
Oh, fucking kidding me, bro. He's thirsty.
You're too old for this shit.
Get him.
He's gonna choke.
All right, breathe. Stop it. Breathe. Get your head up.
Get his little cow mohawk.
Oh my god. Just the thirsty boy.
That's like literally how I have to feed the dogs, or you feed the dogs. You have to like make sure that they're not choking because they just try and inhale it.
Yeah, they get feral.
I have to stand over here. This one's sideways. First time that I watched this, I didn't think it was that funny. The 10th time that I watched this, this was the funniest thing I've ever seen. I don't know why. I'm sorry. Here you go.
Some of them whappers. Number six. Mr. Noodle. Yeah. Stop a do.
The silent scream kills me.
They set a specific order, so they all take turns.
I honestly, like, if I was in a car with my friends, I could not execute this without dying laughing.
It does get better with age, though. You're right.
Okay. Sorry.
You try mercenary work, might suit you. Hey! Watch it! Something going on? Need something? Need something?
That's the part that kills me!
Dude, that guy is so on point.
I get made fun of because I still play The Elder Scrolls Online, like, every single day. On console, don't come for me. I swear to God, I started playing it 5 years ago. I can't justify the hours putting it into PC. Do not come for me. But I never played Skyrim except for a couple times on stream like years ago. Mm-hmm. I'm like the only person that I know that didn't play Skyrim but plays The Elder Scrolls Online. Like, it's backwards. But it's enough like this that it is way too real and it makes me laugh so hard. This guy has a whole YouTube channel where he posts these all the time. Like, I was sitting there crying laughing at his channel.
Is that the name of it?
Jin Kid? Yeah, okay. That's him. He's,
Jenna, you showed me the
I
other one.
I was screaming.
They're so good. Just like the reset button that happens.
Are you in the jacuzzi? Are you in the jacuzzi all by yourself?
Oh my god.
Bo's enjoying the jacuzzi.
Oh, he's such a good boy. I feel like someday that would be Bunny. Like, you would find Bunny in the jacuzzi.
That's something she would do.
Yeah, 100%. But she'd be standing. I don't think she'd be sitting. I don't know how that dog's sitting.
Are you in the
jacuzzi? How is that dog sitting in the jacuzzi?
It's a big dog, probably.
Are you in the jacuzzi and how, all he's by like, yourself?
Up to his neck. Oh, he must be, like, laying. I see. It's not even funny. I don't care. It made me laugh.
Panther. Damn. Bobcat. Don't you have fish?
Oh my god, they're dying, dude.
I wasn't expecting fish.
Fish got me.
Panther. Damn. Bobcat. Don't you have fish?
Bro, I just stuck my fork in there and it just did that. No, fucked up ass. I'm high as hell. I'm gonna try to get it. Damn, this motherfucker, wow! Damn!
That water is boiling and melting the fork!
Bro, I just stuck my fork in there and it just did that about the best. I'm high as hell. I'm gonna try to get it.
Because I'm high as hell.
Damn, this motherfucker, wow!
We all have to learn some way or another that plastic in boiling water just doesn't work. So this was his day.
This is his turn, yeah.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Now he's not going to do that again.
He might.
He might.
He might.
I'm just going to do some ranting, right? Dogs are allowed to pee everywhere, right? Well, when I pee over on the tree, I got arrested. Tell me that. Also, this small deodorant sucks. Don't buy the small.
Okay, that has Chris Melberger vibes.
No, it has Julian Solomita vibes. I like that because that's the kind of thing you would call a small deodorant. You tell
dogs
stories just
pee
like this.
Cat everywhere, right? Well, when I pee over on the tree, I got arrested. Tell me that. Also, this small
tell
deodorant
me that.
Sucks. Don't buy the small.
That's how you tell stories.
Is it?
When you're like in Julian mood, that's literally how you talk. That's why I like that TikTok.
What can I say? I'm a storyteller.
Yeah, you are.
Could you wanna grab the rope? This is Rapunzel, baby.
Oh my god.
Grab the rope. Grab it. Come on. Come on. You got this. I got you. Come on. Come on. Hold on. Hold on. Ready?
Oh my god.
Are you ready to go? Come on. You got.
Chilla.
Could
what
you
is
wanna
it?
Grab
why
the
is that
rope?
Plug
this is
sticking
Rapunzel,
out of the
baby.
Wall?
I don't know. Grab the rope. Grab it. Come on. Come on. You got this. I got you. Come on. Come on. Hold on. Hold on. Ready?
I miss our hamster so much. We had a hamster a couple years ago named Ad, and I loved him with my whole heart. Unfortunately, we live in a house with sight hounds, and we can't have any more hamsters. It's just asking for it. But, like, things like this just warm my heart. What a cute little boy you are. I don't know how you got back there or what you doing, boy. But it also reminds me of the time that our friend Chris Melberger lost his hamster inside his house for like, what, like a week? And then live on stream found his hamster. He literally just like, he's sitting there playing a video game. And he's like, oh, it's Hans' hamster.
Wait, there might be a clip of it.
My hamster that was lost. Fuck yeah, dude. It was lost. It was lost for 10 hours, and I saw it walk right by my stream, Dad. I found my lost hamster. Let's get the fuck going, baby. I found the hamster. I found it. It was on the ground. I put it back in the fucking cage. Yeah. It's in there. I was over there. I just saw it. I'm streaming.
I don't know what you're doing back there, baby, but I hope she gets you out of there. You don't belong back there. It doesn't look very safe.
God, that outlet is giving me
giving me old places that we lived vibes.
For real.
I Tell me that's not so that's real.
On point. But this song is still for you. All I want is love that lasts. It's all I want, too much to ask. Is it so? Oh my god, that face is so funny. Oh my god, that face.
Ayo, something traumatic happened that changed my life. Check.
Oh my god, I was like expecting it to be like serious.
So okay. Stupid.
That's a good TikTok. That's a really good TikTok.
I snorted.
Wait. Oh my god, oh my god! Go. 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 What? That is
this
so
person
dangerous.
Like let him in there though. Yeah, it is fucking dangerous. It's terrible.
Would you like a Sprite cranberry?
Yes.
Would you like a Sprite cranberry?
Yes. I have to try that. I have to try
Go
that.
Go get something and pour it in my mouth like that. Go get something and pour it in my mouth like that.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Do it.
We're gonna make a huge mess.
No, I'm gonna not laugh and it's gonna go right in my mouth. Go get a little can of something. What do you got?
We have coffee?
White Claw.
A White Claw?
Yeah, White Claw me.
Can you put that in your mouth?
That's what she said.
Oh, try it right now. Oh my god.
I have to like unhinge my jaw a little bit.
Ladies and men.
Okay.
He's taken. Don't laugh.
You don't laugh.
No, you don't
no,
laugh.
No, you don't laugh. You want a White Claw?
Okay.
Did it work? Oh my god!
It's so cold. To be fair, I didn't even finish watching this yet because the beginning made me laugh so hard that I wanted to not watch the whole thing.
Okay. Oh, dang it.
My marble.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed.
Oh, I'm sorry. You play marbles too?
Yeah, will you just pass this back?
He's in a stall.
How many of these are there?
I was about to count them, but then they all fell out. You gonna be here for a second?
Yeah, I got time.
Do you wanna play?
Yeah, let's play.
Okay, you go first. Sorry.
Oh my god! That is the best TikTok of all time.
My marble.
My marbles.
They keep rolling and bouncing for forever. They're everywhere. I mean, if you're not familiar with this meme, I don't know what to tell you. You got to get on the internet more. But if you know, you know.
This is for Rachel, you big fat. White, nasty, smelling, fat bitch. Why you took me off the motherfucking schedule with your trifling, dirty, white, racist-ass, big-ass bitch. Oompa Loompa body-ass bitch. I'm coming, and I'm sorry, but I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you, bitch. And don't even try to call the police.
Takes a drink.
Oompa Loompa body-ass bitch.
I miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you like.
Oh my god. Anyways, those were some of my favorite TikToks. I have a problem, and I'm not seeking any solutions for it currently because I don't have a problem with my problem. And if you do. This is for Rachel, you big, white, fat, nasty bitch. Why'd you take me off the motherfucking schedule? Oompa Loompa body ass beat. I've contributed nothing to the world today. Not that I ever do, but I hope you are distracted. None of this content is mine. I did nothing. I stood here and I laughed.
TikTok curator to the stars.
I'm here for vibes. What can I say? And since so many people enjoyed the first video, which I totally didn't expect and thought no one cared, here's another one for you. And I will probably make more because it's honestly all that I want to do. I just want to stand here and vibe, you know?
Sometimes you just got to stand and vibe.
Yeah, sometimes you fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice. Why? What the heck? That's so mean. Fool me three times. Oh my God. Fool me four times. All right. I'll see you guys next week. Goodbye.